मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ केयर सिंह फ्रॉम जयोत्री अकेडमी। टूडे वी विल डिस्कस क्लास 11th सब्जेक्ट BST चैप्टर फर्स्ट नेचर एंड पर्पस ऑफ बिजनेस। फर्स्टली वी अंडरस्टैंड द बिजनेस कॉन्सेप्ट, व्हाट इज बिजनेस, व्हाट आर हैपनिंग इन दिस पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट। सो वी फर्स्ट एनालाइज द बिजनेस कॉन्सेप्ट। All human beings have different types of need. So, in order to fulfill those needs, they have to perform some or the other activity. Every human being have been different types of needs. So, that needs have been related to the goods, related to the services. And goods, they have been food. Those have been basic needs. And the services, for example, doctor service, doctor have been provide medicine and proper treatment have been provided. So every human being have been different types of needs. Thereafter, types of human activities. Human activities basically classified in two categories. First one is economic activities. Those have been directly related to money, and wealth creation is main objective. And second one is non-economic activities. Non-economic activities are related to the society welfare and the emotional need and the psychological need. Here the aim is not earn too money. So we will see one by one. Economic activities, those activities whose objective is to earn money and create wealth. This comes to the economic activities. More and more money will earn, more and more wealth will be generated. This is the main objective of the economic activities. For example, a teacher teaching in a school, that teacher will take salary, that will be coming on the economic activities. Pupil working in factories every month they will have been provided a salary, that is known as economic activities. Thereafter, non-economic activities, those activities related to welfare, social needs and emotional needs, that will come on the non-economic activities. For example, a housewife cooking food for her family, that is non-economic activities. A teacher teaches his daughter at home. If a teacher teaches his daughter or son at home, it is non-economic activities. Okay, that's all. Thank you very much.